customize.
Press the cross button to choose your character. Press the cross button to confirm your choice. Push right on the left stick. Press the cross button to confirm your choice.
It's time to start a revolution.
This is gonna be fun.
Street racing is in my blood. This is where it all begins. Welcome to Lakeshore. Can't wait to show the lake what this car can do.
This is our city. This is our time.
You must be this tall to ride. This is where it all begins. Street racing is in my blood.
Can't wait to show the lake what this car can do. It's time to start a revolution.
Pick a junker to restore.
Press the cross button to view your car. Press the cross button to choose your car. Press the cross button to confirm your choice.
Yes, we've spent all summer working on this car. Let me drive it already.
Yeah, okay. Go easy, though. I don't want any surprises.
Having all these horses, we ain't gonna run them.
Love the smell of knives.
Gonna smell like victory when we cross that finish line.
That's some grade A confidence.
You blame me? This car's straight fire, yeah?
Those months of hard work paid off.
We've been watching this team for so long, can't believe we're finally getting the chance to race.
Street racing community on display.
It's time to play.
Finally, we're off the bench and in the game.
We'd ever do this? On the sidelines at the meetups, watching all these races.
I always dream, but here now, weaving through the streets, us in the car, it's freedom.
Pretty deep. Usually you're all just, hey, bro, pass me the torque wrench.
Must be the car. Hey, look both ways!
Chloe Bridell gave us a junker, and we turned her into this.
What was the boss thinking, letting her rust in the garage?
He was gonna work on it, never found the time.
Well, he's gonna lose his shit when he sees her now.
We're gonna do Rydell's Rides proud. Put the garage on the map.
Dogs are some real criminals.
Ooh, they're fast.
Lose the cops at the bridge, quick!
Mechanicking. Seriously.
Lake ain't ready for this. Their word.
Whose word?
Street racing community. We're making a splash.
What? Already?
Didn't take long for the lake to notice.
I don't know about this.
How else we gonna lose the cops?
Now my DMs are blowing up about this meetup in the Heights tonight.
Like I said, people are putting serious money on the line. It's our time, yo.
Damn.
Well, what you think, boss?
She sounds pretty. Smells nice, too. I love me the smell of gasoline.
That explains a lot.
I gotta say, I can't believe you two turned my old junker out back into this.
Believe the lake, better watch out.
What? She's street legal?
Right, and I'm LeBron. Look, I'm not gonna tell you not to race. I know what it's like to feel that need for, you know, the need for,
For what?
That's the gasoline talking.
But just do me a favor. Don't be racing with those assholes from Cyril Heights.
Aren't you from Cyril Heights?
Yeah, and that's how I know what those assholes be up to. Nothing good.
Rydell, you have always said I'm an excellent judge of character.
I ain't never said that.
What, you don't trust me?
Just win, I.
Woo, woo!
I'm serious. Don't just say shit. Win shit.
Let's get ready. I'm telling you, bruh, tonight's the night. All she needs is a name.